artificial intelligence is one of those new emerging technologies that we're helping intelligence agencies look at. What does it mean to them, and what do they need to be considering? We hear a lot of discussion out of Silicon Valley and other parts of the world about concerns on the ethics of artificial intelligence, these what-if scenarios. We've seen these flash crashes in the stock market because of algorithms gone awry. And we've started asking questions like, what happens if you have that the equivalent of those kinds of algorithms that are doing your intelligence? What if the algorithm is wrong? What if the algorithm tells you that an adversary is about to attack and you have to respond immediately and the president has to come to this decision, do I hit the button or not? But the algorithm was wrong, or the algorithm was gamed by the adversary's own algorithms. So we're working with intelligence agencies to help them figure out, what do I need to think about before I implement these technologies? The technologies will provide a great deal of value to intelligence agencies that have huge amounts of data to process. So there's opportunity there, and we're helping them think through it.